everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So today's Thursday video is going to be helping you mommies and daddies or anybody who has little ones shop at the grocery store. I am a mother of four, and I know how hard it is to go grocery shopping. You have those terrible toddler tantrums, and sometimes it's just so hard. We definitely have the Walmart pickup nowadays. They did not have that back in the day when I was raising my little kids. But I wanted to give you some tips and tricks and things that you can do to help you go grocery shopping. I know this is a busy time of year. We have Thanksgiving coming up and Christmas coming up, and we are going to the grocery store and all the other stores so many times, and it can be so stressful. So I'm here to share with you some grocery store games that are guaranteed, I'm hoping, for a more pleasant experience for you and your child. So let's get started. The first fun game that I love to do is grocery store bingo. So you make several cards and you can laminate them. You can do so many. I'm sure there's programs and maybe even printables somewhere on the internet that you can find. But it's so awesome. It keeps them busy, and when they see something, they can write it down, check it off, and when they do bingo, then you can give them a little treat like a sticker or a sucker or something like that. It keeps my kids so busy. They really loved it, and it keeps them engaged and having fun instead of being bored, because really, that's why kids have tantrums. I mean, grocery stores are not that fun. I don't like grocery shopping, and I get bored, and so definitely your kiddos will get bored too. So anything that we can keep them busy is gonna be amazing for us. Number two is I really like to make the same list as I make for myself or my child. So I would write it down, and then maybe I'll copy it or write it down again, and then I'll have a list. They'll have the same list, and every time I put something in my cart, they can check it off, and it does work amazing, because even when I have a list, sometimes I forget things, and my children have said, "Hey, Mom, you forgot bananas." I was like, "What? Bananas? I checked everything. Oh my goodness, we forgot bananas," and we go and get bananas. So it's working together, and we're building those skills too of learning about grocery shopping and lists and things like that, which they're going to need as they grow older. This one, I'm sure a lot of you mommies and daddies do, is play I Spy. I mean, what kid does not like I Spy? We play it in the doctor's office. We play it at Target. We play it all over. So I Spy is another great one. If you don't have time to get all the goodies and little lists and things, I Spy is definitely something that your kids absolutely love, and hopefully get you through your shopping trip very fast. Another great game that my kids loved is taking out a calculator or phone or any device that really has a calculator on it, and have them keep track of everything you buy. So if I have a cereal and I say, "Okay, this cereal is $1.99. put in $1.99 and have them calculate and tell you the grand total. Obviously, this is gonna be something for more of your little older kids, but they love it. My kids loved it, and it was kind of awesome to see, okay, now let's see when we get up to the register, were you right? Did you miss something? It kind of engages them, and it helps them teach math. So you're going grocery shopping, you're teaching them math, and you're engaging with your kid. I think that is amazing. And hopefully they will love it too. Another amazing fun game that I used to play with my kids, they would sit in the basket and I'd have them close their eyes, and I'd grab something off the shelf that was in my list, and I'd put that in their hands, and I'd say, "Okay, close your eyes and put out your hands." And then they were not allowed to open up their eyes. They had to hold the thing and figure out exactly what it is. You guys, it saved me so much time. It let me shop a little bit more, and it kept them engaged a lot longer. So when I had the big trips where, like, oh my goodness, I have so much stuff to do, that one was my saving grace, and they loved it. Another fun thing is grocery store scavenger hunt. So you would maybe, even in the top of your head, I need to find something that starts with a letter C that you can put it on bread or something like that. I mean, just the top of your head, you can say things or make a list, but it really engages them. It really lets them think and it buys you time and they're occupied. So you're happy, your kids are happy, everybody's happy, and your shopping experience will be a lot more happy. Another one that I really love is the generic blindfold test. So you know when you take your kids and they want the name brand cereal because it's got all the colors or maybe their favorite characters, but you know you're on a budget. I don't have a coupon for that. We cannot buy that. We're gonna get the generic stuff. So what I like to do is maybe buy one thing that is name brand and the rest generic. And then when you get home, you blindfold your child and then they have to taste test to see what is what. And a lot of times they will find that they like the generic brand over the original, you know, name brand. And that's how we can teach our children to save money. So I hope these tips and tricks helped you. I mean, obviously put snacks and little things. I mean, if you have to bring the iPad out, you bring the iPad out. But these are some fun things that I used to do when my kids were little that helped me really save my life. Even back in the day, there was no iPads. There was not a lot for my younger kids to do. So I had to come up with creative things to help me not be stressed as a mom and be able to get my things done. So if you're looking for something that you don't have to put your kid in front of their iPad or any game thing and you just want to disconnect from that, which is really important, I think, then these games definitely will help. You will engage with your kid. You'll build and just bond with your child, which that's really, I mean, that's amazing. And you can have fun, you can do the things you need to do and keep your kid busy. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you love these type of videos, they'll be up every single Thursday. I hope everybody has a wonderful day. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscription button. On the way out, click the little bell so you are notified. I will see you guys next time. Bye.